you think of Fast and Furious, you think of American Muscle. Now here in Fast 9, look out.
It's Frankenstein's monster, a mid-engine Dodge Charger. This thing is awfulsome, which is like awful and awesome all together. This is a beast, and it kind of got the automotive world buzzing because the car was engineered for the engine to go in the front. But they really modded the body when they put the engine in the middle and dropped it to the ground. But it really is cool. I don't know what they're gonna do next.